Hi friends, today I am going to visit to a property which is in the neighborhood of city center Al Zahia. It is also very well connected with Sheikh Mohammed bin Zayed Road, which is a major highway of UAE, E311. So I'll visit to a community, Al Zahia community, and I'll show you the courtyard villa which lies in Al Zahia community in Sharjah. So let's continue our tour to the community first, and then I'll show you the villa. You can see the community, well developed, gated community it is. People are already living in over here. Before I show you the villa, let me show you the model first. This is the 3-bedroom courtyard villa model. You can see the front side, 2 parkings entrance. Then you have the side ones. And then you have the back side. And then the beautiful part, courtyard. You can see the model. Now I'll show you the actual one. So this is the actual villa. You can see the exterior. You can see the front part. Beautiful exterior, contemporary in design. You have 2 parkings, and then you have the main entrance. Before I move into the villa, I would like to show you the courtyard first, which is a highlight of this particular villa. So I'm entering through the side gate. This is a side garden, and now the courtyard is in front of you. The best part of this villa, the highlight of the villa, courtyard. You can see the building is in U shape. And right in between you have the courtyard. Beautifully done, well managed. You can design your own courtyard. You can design up to you how you want to do the landscaping. So this is the back side, and this gate is the side entrance. All this is a part of landscaping which you can see in front of you. You can design up to you, you can manage up to you. I'll continue my tour and I'll go inside the villa. I'll show how it is. It is a beautifully designed, well managed. You would definitely love it. So as soon as I enter, you can see a corridor in front of you, and on your left you have the maid's room. So maid's room comes by default with a washroom. I should show you the washroom as well, which is attached to the maid's room. So this is the washroom which is attached to the maid's room. As I proceed into the villa, on your left of the corridor, you can see the courtyard. You can see all the glasses which makes the unit quite bright. I'll open this door for you. You can visualize, you can see how beautifully done. You can design your courtyard, you can have a fountain over here. By the way, this villa is completely standalone. Now this is the living area. This villa is a show villa. So furnitures are meant for the show purpose only. This is the powder room, and then you have the laundry. You can see an 8-seater dining over here. 6-seater, sorry. 6-seater dining over here. And then you have a beautifully done kitchen. Good size kitchen. Now, since it is a show villa, you can see white goods in place. Those white goods will not be there. Apart from that, all the storage spaces and everything will be there. Also, in this kitchen, you have an added advantage. You have a side entrance as well. This is the side entrance, which has the access directly towards the kitchen. More glasses, which makes the kitchen as well so bright. More storage spaces. Spaces are used very wisely, I would say. The villa is beautiful, beautifully done. You would definitely love it. And of course, you can design according to your choice, your taste. Upstairs, and this is the door for the parking. I'll proceed toward first floor. You would love the first floor as well, because all the glass heights are there, which has a clear view of the courtyard. This is the family area. You can use family area as well for the play area if you have small kids. You can see how spacious it is. Another highlight of the villa, master bed. Beautiful master bed, very good size. Comes with a balcony. Good size balcony as well. Not only unit is bright, it is also spacious. I'll tell you the reason. The courtyard villa usually comes in a plot size of 2900 to 3000 square feet. The built up as well is around 3000 square feet. See, walk-in closet. And you have the washroom. So washroom comes with the bathtub as well as the standing shower. If I talk about Al Zahia community, very well important point of Al Zahia, it is very next to the Muwalla school zone, which alone has around 20 schools in the same area, including CBSE curriculum, American curriculum, you have British curriculum, everything over here. Plus hypermarkets are there. You have Carrefour is there. You have other major hypermarkets, which is very near to this Zahia community. On top of it, Zahia, it is a gated community. So it is a very added advantage for you to spend a good quality life over here. You can see the beautiful view of the courtyard. Thank you. As I proceed, I can enter into the second bedroom. It's a good size as well. If you observe, every room will have the wardrobes inbuilt. See, this room has also got a balcony. Good ceiling heights, good glass heights. You can observe each and every room. The glass height starts from the ground itself. So this is the second washroom, which will be shared by the two bedrooms. It has got the bathtub. So this is the third bedroom. You would definitely love the layout of the courtyard villa. People who are looking for a standalone villa, they would definitely love it. Here I have finished my tour of this particular villa. I'll proceed towards the ground floor, and once again I'll show you how the villa was exactly. Beautiful community, beautiful villa. If you have any questions, you can reach out to me directly, and please subscribe to my channel. If you like the video, hit the like button, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for the regular updates. If you have any questions regarding the availability, regarding the pricing, feel free to reach out to me directly on the given number. Thanks for watching this video.